In Iowa City, state authorities are investigating an officer-involved shooting. Two officers were called to a break-in at a consignment store yesterday morning. They shot and injured the suspect. Well, police have not said if he was armed. The suspect's name and condition have not been released.